Hey guys, we're back with some more Ease 8. We are about to head to the World Tree and try and release some more hope so we can finally have the strength to stop this Lacrimosa and save humanity. But first, we maxed out Laxia, and so her scene is waiting, and we're going to watch that before we go.
Toward my father and house. Perhaps I was afraid of losing my status and honor as a noble. After all, that's the last thing my father left me. But everyone I've met on this island, they're all so different, and yet they're able to live their lives with such vigor and confidence. I was so preoccupied by my fears, I didn't realize the others were saving me until it had already happened. But I understand now. No matter what circumstances may befall a person, they can still live on with pride. That's why I wanted to properly thank you. Yes, I don't know what the future holds for us, but I don't want to regret anything, so I thought I should tell you now. Which is not to say that my feelings for you are limited to gratitude. Never mind. Now then, Doki and the others are keeping the village safe, and we must fulfill our duties too. Let's fight with all our might until the very end, Hadal.
All right. Still, this game does not have very balanced audio on their voice acting. Sometimes it's really quiet, sometimes it's really loud. You can really never tell. But let's head back here and do these quests. Yeah, it looks like best thing to do would be to go here. Now this is a Dana quest. Sorry, Donna. Was it in that room? It was. Is there a way up on this side? Oh, it's blocked off right there. Can't get in down there. Appears to be in this room. This guy's slam. Alright. Baja Tower now. Before we do that, there's a certain amount of this through and to the left. Did not look over here. Alright, now we've got that 100%ed. That's where it's at. Okay, it seems to be our closest. And then we've got to go up. How much further do we have? Oh, it was in there. Looks like. There we go. Let's go this way.
Seeing this, and that means I have died. My only regret is that I have left you alone in this.
always were so reckless. I never could guess what you might do next. You probably blame yourself for my death. Do you regret anything, Donna? Learning the truth about the Great Tree? Accepting all the blame? Trying to protect us? Becoming the maiden of the Great Tree? Meeting Sarai and me? I'm sure you don't regret any of that. I don't regret it either. So, please remember, as thankful as you are to have met me, know that I am just as thankful to have met you. I just wanted to say that before I go. It's getting noisy outside. I must be going soon. Donna, believe in yourself. Never stop moving forward. I've stored my remaining essence in here. It's the least I can do for you. Don't lose, Donna. Until we meet again. Whenever. Wherever that may be.
Now we are good to continue on with the story. Oh, I went the wrong way. Or did I? No, I was supposed to go south. I'm an idiot. This didn't look right.
To the Great Tree. But now what?
I don't see the wardens anywhere.
We've been expecting you, Adol. Please wait while the path to Octus opens.
Octus?
Look.
That's a warp gate. I never imagined one would be inside the Great Tree.
Adol, please step into the gate.
Alright, let's see where this takes us. Okay. It says all the hallmarks of a final dungeon.
Hmm.
Yes.
Shouldn't there be five? Because technically there should be a crystal for Donna. I don't seem too bad, but I was able to do a little bit of off-screen streaming and grinding. So we did gain a few levels since last time. So stuff might be easier than what it would have been. So that's how it works. It was pretty straightforward, but nonetheless. Freezing in a moment. There we go. Another enemy to fight. Oh god, these. They're mostly meat sponges, if I remember correctly. On that pendant I had on. It's pretty legit. Should stun in a moment now. Or he was stunned. this real quick. At least on Adel. The coconut dude.
My turn now.
I don't know when Adel got his health back, but not gonna fight it. Now, ocean makes sense. Okay, so you can fall off that. Good to know. That was retarded. Or sorry, that was improper of me. It was stupid. Sometimes I can't escape the fact that I was a 90s kid. Those things didn't matter as much. Of course I did. Lasts forever. I'm just gonna focus on these Octoroids. Where's the treasure chest? Oh, nice. Looks like we're here.
Now that is one big shiny rock.
This must be one of the crystals where the psyches have been sealed. Yes, I sense a vast number of psyches within it.
Okay, Adol. Let's crack it open.
Are you sure that's wise? How do we go about releasing the psyches in the first place?
The crystal just lit up.
What's going on?
All right, what do we got? Fully fish body there.
Wait, isn't that...
Looks like that warden Hydra to me.
I thought he said he was just observing us. Why is he getting in our way?
Be on your guard, everyone.
Does not seem to have a ton of HP though. So close to being stunned. Okay, those changed up on me. Stunned him. There he goes. Okay, so I could have just jumped over that, it looks like. So weak.
That feels good. My turn now.
me. Yeah. Maybe didn't need that food. Just coming in from the roof. Or it restarts the waterfall, okay.
You said you were just gonna watch. Why'd you interfere with us?
That was not I who attacked you.
It wasn't?
That was my own psyche. Captured by the great tree as I succumbed to despair. It has been the guardian of this crystal for many years.
But now your psyche has been released.
So we're not just releasing the victims of the Lacrimosa, but the psyches of the wardens, too. All those psyches flowing into the tree greatly accelerated its growth. If that's the case, then perhaps...
During the era in which my people flourished, countless species that lived within our Mother Ocean were invited to the surface by the Earth Goddess. Thus began the world's evolution by the Great Tree of Origins.
The Earth Goddess?
Yes. She is known as Earth Goddess Maya. She vanished after sharing with me the truth of evolution. I have watched over the Earth ever since, but the situation unfolding now is unprecedented.
What's he talking about? Did this goddess really exist?
I don't know.
Considering the existence of the Great Tree, it's not as outlandish as it sounds.
I mean, I sort of think something like that could have happened a long time ago.
I will continue to observe you. Perhaps you will come to accept the Lacrimosa as we do. Or perhaps you will find a new path and escape the never-ending cycle.
Alright, so on to the next path. you start using different abilities. Nice, Ricotta. Okay. What do you got us for? Back to Death Toads. I don't know how they are above me in level. Okay. Go the wrong way. No, that's the way I was supposed to go.
Mm-hmm.
careful. Hopefully this will last before the next boss. So just in case, rather not have to fight him twice if need be. Can fall off the ledge. Sick. Toro Streets? Afraid to fall on this part than I was on the other.
Treasure chest.
pretty bad. Freeze lasts forever on these guys. Just as good for these guys. Looks like we made it. Oof. Rip me. For rushing. All right, who's our Revenant here? Our Horn Dude. This is one of the coolest designs, I think. Done. That is just mean. A double swing. Stunned again. Yikes, I'm level 70. Galaxy is 71.
Huh? The real one showed up.
I never thought anyone would prove capable of releasing the psyches from this crystal. I found you creatures amusing at first, but you are much more remarkable than I had imagined. It seems a proper introduction is in order. My name is Minos. In a bygone era of ice and snow, my people conquered this land, and I ruled over them as king. You have defeated my psyche. As such, I will concede defeat.
You're a warden, aren't you? Shouldn't you put up more of a fight?
I've done more than enough to fulfill my duty as a warden of evolution. Truth be told, I'm relieved that you have released my people's psyches. So long as they remained in that crystal, I'm certain they could not rest in peace.
And we suddenly don't have voice act? It's like Ni No Kuni all over again. Two down. Alright guys, give me just a second. I need to go check on something.